स्वेच्छा केसरिणः स्वच्छ स्वच्छाय आयासित इन्दवः त्रायन्ताम्बो मद्रिपोः प्रपन्नार्तिच्छतो नखाः। रूपकादिरलङ्कारवर्गो यो वाच्यतां श्रितः स सर्वः गम्यत्वं बिभ्रत् भूम्ना प्रदर्शितः। आल् रूपक उपमा अलङ् व्यतिरेक एनी अलङ्कारस् दट् यु हव् स्टडीड् एस् अ वाच्य अलङ्कार can become gamyam and it can be a arthashakti udbhava alankara dhvani. So in that we looked at idilla first rupaka dhvani, now it is upama dhvani. For rupaka dhvani we saw two examples, chandramayukaihi nishanalini kamalaihi, and then laprapta shrihi and lavanya kanti paripurita. न उपमाध्वनि वीराणां रमते घुसृणारुणे न तथा प्रिया स्तनोत्सङ्गे दृष्टि रिपुगज कुम्भस्थले यथा बहलसिन्दूरे। वीराणां दृष्टिः घुसृणारुणे रिपुगज कुम्भस्थले बहलसिन्दूरे रिपुगज कुम्भस्थले यथा रमते न तथा न प्रिया स्तन उत्सङ्गे। सो द सैट् आफ् द ब्रेव् पीपल् हू वीरः यः अस्ति तस्य दृष्टिः रिपुगज कुम्भस्थले अस्ति रमते। इट् ड्वेल्स् आन् आर् इट् रिमेन्स् आन् आर् एन्जाय्स् द सैट् आफ् द कुम्भस्थल रिपुगज कुम्भस्थल which is enemy elephants temples, the temples of enemy elephants which are red with sinduram, bahala sindure, which are red with sindura. They really like to look upon those elephants, or the passion with which they look at the temples of the elephants. The temples is to hit the elephant and kill it, right? The enemy elephants. So ripu gaja kumbasthale yatha ramate तथा वीराणां दृष्टिः द सैट् आफ् द ब्रेव् डु नाट् रिमेन् आर् डु नाट् एन्जाय् प्रियास्तन उत्सङ्गे द आन् द लाप् आफ् द ब्रेस्ट्स् आफ् द लेडीस्। ओके, सो प्रियास्तन उत्सङ्गे विच् इस् आल्सो बहल सिन्दूरं विच् हेज़् दट् सिन्दूर कुङ्कुम अङ्कितम् अस्ति। एण्ड् हियर् दि उपमा इस् आक्चुलि व्यङ्ग्यम् वेर् हि इस् कम्पेरिङ्ग् द टेम्पल्स् आफ् दि एलिफेण्ट्स् टु द प्रियास्तनम्। The veera, the brave prefer to look upon the, or they not prefer, they look at the temples of elephant ripu gaja kumbhasthalam with the same passion that they would a lady, or not as much passion that they would with the lady, with the elephants. They look at the elephants with more passion. It's actually the veera rasam that is there. Reading the Lochanam is so much better. Innala explain la panna mudiyala. Aprasadita priyatama aashwasana parataya samanantari bhuta yuddha twarita manaskataya cha dolayamana drishtitve api yuddhe twara atishayaha iti vyatirekaha vachyalankara. So the vachyalankara here is vyatireka because they're showing more eagerness to go and go to the yuddham. Even though their wives are beautifully decked, prasadhita priyatama, that is why he said priyasthana utsanga, which is bahala sinduram also. So prasadhitam, they have ornamented themselves, they've decked themselves. So prasadhita priyatama ashvasana parataya, they are trying to console their lovers, but they are also attracted to the call of the battle. Samanantari bhuta yuddha twarita manaskataya. Samanantari bhuta, immediately there is going to be yuddham, and because of that yuddham their manas is twaritam, it is running towards, or it is answering that call of battle, right? Idi dolayamana drishtitve api, there is a dilemma for them. They want to comfort their wives, at the same time they want to go to the yuddham. Idi dolayamana drishtitve api, their eyesight is swinging this way and that way. Even then, yuddhe twara atishayaha, yatha ripugaja kumbasthale ramate na tatha priyastana utsange iti vyatirekaha uktaha tatra. So vyatireka alankaram, it is a vachya alankaram. तत्र तु या इयं ध्वन्यमाना उपमा. वाट् इस् दि उपमा? प्रिया कुच कुड्मलाभ्यां सकलजन त्रासकरेषु अपि शात्रवेषु. सो द वे दे एन्जॉय द लेडीज इन् द सेम् मेनर् दे एन्जॉय द फैटिङ्ग् वित् दि एलिफेण्ट्स् आल्सो. सो सकलजन त्रासकरेषु, दि एनिमीस् हू गिव् who are extremely fearful, they fear, that is, everybody fear those enemies. Mardana udyateshu, they're ready to kill these veeras. And Raja Kumbha Staleshu, Raja Kumbha Staleshu, Raja Kumbha Staleshu, I think that means Raja Kumbha Staleshu ityasya, it is Gaja Kumbhastaleshu. That is a typo here. Sorry. This should be Gaja. This is not Raja. This is Gaja. So, Gaja Kumbhastaleshu Tadvashena Ratim Adadanam. They look at the elephants also with so much passion because that shows their Veera Rasam. Iti Sayeva Veerata Atishaya Chamatkaram Vidhatte. That Upama actually contributes to the Veera Rasam much more than the Vyatireka Alankara. They like the, you know, they enjoy looking at the elephants is much better than the next step when you go to the Upama Dhvani. So the Vachya level is your first level. What is the Vachya Alankaram? They do not enjoy the ladies as much as they enjoy looking at the elephants. So that is your Vachya Alankaram Vyatirekam. So, what is the Vyangyam here, which is the Upamadvani? The Priyastanam is equal to the Gaja Kumbhasthalam. It is equal to that, but they also look upon the elephants with the same amount of Rati. Because of that Rati, that increases that Veerata, that shows, highlights the Veerata in them, which is your Veerasa. Right? But the Upama Dhvani, that Veera Rasa Dhvani is only much, much later. So you cannot take it as a Rasa Dhvani there. It contributes or it increases the Veera Rasa Dhvani. Rasa Dhvanehe Poshakaha Bhavati Anantara Adunana. Maybe in a big Kavyam, if you take, there are 25 shlokas, and then at a certain point, the Veera Rasam might be highlighted, where he probably says about his exploits, or he shows or there is a beautiful description of the battle, then the Veera Rasam will be highlighted. But here this Upama Dhvani contributes towards a Veera that is there in the Veera. Okay, Veerata that is there in the Veera. Chariya. I hope it is clear. So next shlokam is यथा ममैव विषमबाणलीलायाम् असुर पराक्रमे कामदेवस्य. लोचनम् फोर् दिस् आल्सो. सो तत्तेषां श्रीसहोदर रत्न आहरणे हृदयम् एकरसम् बिम्बाधरे प्रियाणां निवेशितम् कुसुमबाणेन. दिस् इस् फ्रम् विषमबाणलीला, वेर् इट् इस् अ डिस्क्रिप्शन् आफ् मन्मथस् प्रोवेस्. असुर पराक्रमे पराक्रमणे कामदेवस्य, कामदेवस्य असुर पराक्रमणे अस्ति अयं श्लोकः. सो दिस् मन्मथ ट्रैस् टु विन् ओवर् दि असुरस्. तेषां सहोदर रत्न आहरणे, दीस् असुरस् हेव् सेट् देर् मैण्ड् आन् स्टीलिङ्ग् दि रत्न दट् इस् देर् इन् स्वर्गम्. So the or Shri Sahodara Ratna Aharane, Lakshmiya Saha Eva Ratnani Api Samudra Mathana Samaye Bahiragatani Tani Ratnani Ahartum Ichanti. So they are Ekarasam, that is their Ekatana. How do I say they have set their mind only on stealing those Ratnas, which are siblings, which are like siblings or which were born along with Lakshmi from the Samudra Mathana. Now, what did this Manmatha do? Tam hirdayam, they placed that heart of the asuras, tesham hirdayam, priyanam bimbadare niveshitam kusumabhanena. Kusumabhanena, Manmathena, he placed their heart, which was keen on stealing, he took that heart and placed it on the Bimba Adhara, on the lips of the ladies, Priyana, of their wives, of their lovers. So he took that heart and placed it on the Bimba Adhara. So here, this is the Atishayokti. He cannot take, Manmatha cannot take the heart and place it somewhere else, right? Or Bimbadare Niveshanam iti, that act itself is an Atishayokti here. Asambandhe Sambandharupa Atishayokti. But the Upamanam here is, it is as beautiful as the Ratnam. Let's read the Lochanam. Trailokya Vijayaha hi tatra asya varnyate. So Manmathasya Trailokya Vijayaha varnyate. How he defeated the all three worlds is described here. Tesham asurana patala vasinam yaihi punaha punaha indra pura avamardanadi kim kim nakritam tad hridayam iti yat tebhyastebhyaha ati dushkarebhyaha api akampaniya vyavasayam tachcha shri sahodaranam atayeva anirvachya utkarshanam iti tesham ratnanam. So there He's giving that for Tesham, it is like an Arthantra Sankramita Vachidhuni, where that Tesham is a Prasiddha Asuranam. He doesn't mention what sort of an Asura. So Patala Vasi, they will stay in the Patalam always. Yaif Punaf Punaha, they again and again they have attacked Indrapura, Avamardhanadi, Kinkim Nakritam Tadhridayam. Their heart, with their heart which is so hardened because they have continuously attacked the Swarga. This is the Sahridayatvam. No, Abhinavagupta shows his Sahridayatvam and how he has enjoyed the shlokam of Anandavardhana. He gives so much of meaning to that, just to that mere word, Tesham, here. Yaha tebhyastebhyaha ati dushkarebhyaha api yat tebhyastebhyaha yat hridayam tebhyastebhyaha ati dushkarebhyaha api akampaniya vyavasayam tachcha. That hridayam could not be shaken from its resolve of performing cruel acts. It has performed so many cruel acts, ati dushkara karma, all of these, it could not be shaken from that. But Manmatha, what did he do? He took that hridayam and placed it on the lips of these ladies. So tesham hridayam kutra sri sahodara ratna aharane ekarasam. They not only attacked the swargam, they performed different dushkara karma. For all that, what did they do? Tesham ratnanam asamantat harane ekarasam tatparam yat hridayam. Ratnanam aharane, aharane asamantat aharane. They wanted to completely remove the wealth of the asuras. Tadrisha aharane ekarasam hridayam tatparam hridayam. It was involved in that. Tat hridayam cha kusuma bhanena. We've still not come to the second half. Only the first line is done here. Kusuma bhanena sukumara tara upakarana sambharena. So kusuma bhanena is a perfect adjective here for Manmatha, the word he has used here, because the hridayam is so capable of doing ati dushkaram, and Manmatha is trying to win over with pushpabana, with such a soft sukumara tara upakaranam. His the ayudham that he has is very, very soft. Priyanam bimbadare niveshitam. He placed their heart, or moved their focus from cruel acts to looking at the ladies. So tad avalokana parichumbana, just placing, what does that placing give rise to? What is the vyangyam that we understand? Tad avalokana parichumbana darshanamatra kritakrityata abhimana yogi tena kamadevena kritam. So the hridayam wanted to, the hridayam was feeling abhimanam, abhimana yogi. It was feeling very garvam, because that hridayam now had started focusing the ladies to kiss or look or and just feel very kritakrityata, as if they have achieved everything in the world. So yadu hridayam dushkara karma karane ahatam asit, now it is completely focused on shringaram. So look, the Kamadevas जयम् इस् वेरि क्लियर्लि सीनियर् सो तेषां हृदयं यद् अत्यन्तं विजिगीषा ज्वलन जाज्वल्यमानम् अभूत् देर् मैण्ड्स् द असुरस् मैण्ड्स् वर् अत्यन्तं विजिगीषा ज्वलन जाज्वल्यमानम् अभूत् इट् वाण्टेड् टु कान्कर् एव्रिथिङ्ग् सो अत्र अतिशयोक्तिः वाच्यालङ्कारः दट् इस् क्लियर् प्रतीयमाना च उपमा सकलरत्नसारतुल्यः बिम्बाधरः इफ् दे वर् विल्लिङ्ग् टु फोर्गो द रत्नम् एण्ड् यु नो फोकस् आन् द बिम्बाधर विच् मीन्स् सकलरत्नसारतुल्यः बिम्बाधरः इट् इस् लैक् एन् एसेन्स् आफ् आल् आफ् द जेम्स् पुट् टुगेदर् The lady's lips were like that. Iti tesham bahumanaha vastavaha eva. So showing a respect to that is very clear. Ada eva na rupakadvanihi, because rupakasya aropyamanatvena avastavatvatu. See, this is, let's not go into that. Let's just take it as sadrishyam. Tesham asuranam vastuvritya eva sadrishyam spurati. तदेव च सादृश्यं चमत्कारहेतुः प्राधान्येन दट् सादृश्यम् इस् वाट् इस् मोर् इम्पार्टेण्ट् जस्ट् इस् हौ दे वर् फोकस्ड् आन् गेटिङ्ग् द रत्नं दे वर् नौ फोकस्ड् आन् द प्रियाणां बिम्बाधरम् एण्ड् इट् विच् हैटन्स् द शृङ्गारम् ओके एण्ड् इट् शोस् मन्मथस्य त्रैलोक्यजयः ओके सो रम्ब अन्त ए इल रूपकम् इल्लन्नु कोडञ्जोम्ना इट् विल् बि डिफिकल्ट् सो लेट्स् जस्ट् कीप् इट् एट् दट् The next one is Akshepadhvanihi. Akshepaha, there are actually two types of Akshepam. Pratishedaha iva ishtasya yaha vishesha abhiditsaya vakshyamana ukta visheshaha ukta vishayaha saha Akshepaha dvidhamataha. So vakshyamana visheyasya pratishedaha athava ukta visheyasya iva pratishedaha Akshepalankaraha. We've seen this in the context of omiti uktva அப்படின்னு பார்த்தோம் இல்லையா அலங்காரம் ஆக்ஷேபம் ஆக்ஷேப அலங்காரே துவனேஹே அந்தர்பாவா பவித்தும் ந அர்ஹதி இது பிரதமோத்யோதே திருஷ்டம் ரைட் ஆமா ஓம் இத்யுக்த்வா ஆஹூதோபி சஹாயைஹி அனுப்த நிமித்த இல்லையே அது அனுப்த நிமித்தா விசேஷோக்தின் சீன் திஸ் ஆக்ஷேபம் So here, saha vaktum akilana shaktaha hayagriva ashritana gunana yo ambukumbhaihi parichedam jnatum shakto mahodadehe. Yaha ambukumbhaihi mahodadehe parichedam jnatum shaktaha saha eva hayagriva ashritana akilana gunana vaktum shaktaha. Only that person who can measure the ocean with ambukumbha with pots of water pots ghatane upayujya yaha samudrasya parimanam vaktum shakyate saeva haregrivasya gunanapi vaktum shakyate that is your plain shlokam here this is either atishayokti or you can also say nidarshana Here, not only Atishayokti, you can also have Nidarshana Alankaram, Yadatu Saumyata Aseyam, Purnendo Rakalankata. So, comparing two sentences, you have a Upamana, Upameya Vakyam, and then Upamana Vakyam, and you are comparing those two. So, Yaha Ambukumbaihi Parichedam Kartum Shaknoti, Saha Hayag Sayeva. So, this is a comparison of two sentences. The one Only the one who knows to, you know, measure the ocean with the water pots, he alone can say all the qualities of Hayagriva. Hayagriva is an asura here. It is not Hayagriva Swami. It is the asura who was killed by Vishnu. This is Hayagriva Vadha is the kavyam from which they have taken this shlokam. Yeah.
காவிய பிரகாசத்துல கூட பார்த்தோமே ஒரு ஸ்லோகம் இதுல இருந்து முதல்
உண்மையிலன்
ஆமா அவ வந்து கண்ணை மூடிடாமா இந்த புரி
ஆமா அமராவதி புரி
அமராவதி ஆமா அமராவதி
சித்திரகாவியம் ஓகே,
அதுக்கு பார்த்தோம்.
விநிர்கதம் மானதம் ஆத்மா. யா, தட் இஸ் தட் ஸ்லோகம். அது வரைக்கும் ஞாபகம் இருக்கா? ஓகே. ச வக்தும் அகிலான் சக்தஹ ஹயக்ரீவ ஆசிரிதான குணான் யஹ அம்புகும்பைஹி பரிச்சேதம் யாதும் சக்தோ மகோததேஹே. அத்ர அதிசயோக்தியா ஹயக்ரீவ குணானாம் அவர்ணனீயதா பிரதிபாதன ரூபஸ்ய அசாதாரண தத்விசேஷ பிரகாசன பரஸ்ய தத்விசேஷ பிரகாசன பரஸ்ய ஆக்ஷேபஸ்ய பிரகாசனம். இதுக்கு வந்து வி ஹாவ் டு லுக் அட் லோச்சனம். சோ த ஆக்ஷேப துவனி ஹவு இட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இஸ் வக்ஷியமான விஷயஸ்ய பிரதிஷேத அதுவா உக்த விஷயஸ்ய பிரதிஷேத. So someone who wants to describe, Hayagriva's guna. So Hayagriva guna varnanam is your ishta vishayam or vakshyamana vishayam. That cannot happen. So can we actually measure the ocean with small pots? We cannot. So the same manner, we cannot describe, or it is beyond description. Hayagriva's qualities are beyond description. It is humanly impossible, not possible. So Hayagriva varnanam ishtam tachya kartum na shakyate iti ishtasya pratishedha ataha akshepaha. He has not directly expressed that Hayagriva's gunas cannot be described. But what if you wish to describe, then it is an impossible task. That is your dhvani here. That is the suggestion. So the what he writes here is, inge irka avarnaniyata pratipadanameva akshepasya rupam ishta pratishedhatmakatvat. That is all he says, Lochanakara. He doesn't say much about this. So the akshepam is vakshyamana vishayam. Describing Hayagriva's guna is the vakshyamana vishayam, and that you cannot do it, or it is impossible, is your dhvani here, which is the akshepalankara. The next one is arthantaranyasa dhvanihi. Both the shlokas, it can be a little bit difficult to understand arthantaranyasa dhvani. Upama dhvani or even akshepa dhvani is easy to understand. அர்த்தாந்தரநியாசத்வனிஹி சப்தசக்தி மூல அனுரணன ரூப வ்யங்கியஹ அர்த்தசக்தி மூல அனுரணன ரூப வ்யங்கியஸ்ச சம்பவதி தத்ர ஆத்யஸ்ய உதாஹரணம். நவ் இன் வென் வி வர் ரீடிங் சப்தசக்தி மூல துவனி அண்ட் ஹவு தி அலங்காராஸ் வர் தேர், வி சா வியதிரேக துவனி, வி ப்ராபப்ளி சா உபமா, and just very few alankaras there. Arthantara nyasa is also possible in shabda shakti muladhvani. It is also possible as an artha shakti muladhvani. So the first udaharanam is shabda shakti mulam. Daivayatte phale kim kriyatam etavat punar bhanamaha rakta shoka pallavaha pallavanam anyesham na sadrishaha. So daivayatte phale, when the fruit is dependent on fate. Phalam is dependent on fate. Kim kriyatam etavat punar banamaha. What can we do because the fruit is in the hands of fate? What to do about it? And all we can say is this. Raktashoka pallavaha. The flowers of Raktashoka tree. Anyesham pallavanam na sadrishaha. It is not, are not like others. Are not like the other flowers. Here, Raktashoka fruit is, it is in the hands of fate. Its fruit may not be as sweet or as beautiful to look at, or as sweet as Amraphalam. But the flowers are definitely much, much superior than the other things. Right? This is your Vachyartham, that is your shlokam here. So here the Vachyarupam, the just with the word phalam, you can have two meanings here. Phalam can also mean result. So any action that we make, the action should be beautiful, the action should be clean, but the result depends on fate. So that is your prastutam, which is See, Arthantaranyasam means the Alankara is where सामान्येन विशेषस्य समर्थनं यत्र भवति. सो हियर् इस् द विशेष दट् इस् बीङ्ग् सेड्, द सामान्यम् इस् योर् व्यङ्ग्यार्थम् वेन् इट् इस् अप्लिकेबल् टु अ नार्मल् सिचुवेशन्. सो ऐ एम् ओन्ली डिस्क्रैबिङ्ग् संथिङ्ग् अबौट् ए पर्टिक्युलर् रक्ताशोक ट्री, वेर् ऐ एम् सेयिङ्ग् दट् द फ्रूट् आफ् दि रक्ताशोक डिपेण्ड्स् आन् फेट्. What do we say about why, you know, why is this fruit not as sweet as the Amrapalam? We can't say that. But the flowers of the Raktashoka are much more beautiful than the other flowers. Can we ask why is the flower of, you know, the mango tree not as beautiful as Raktashokam? That it depends on whatever it is. So here, that will not apply towards Arthantranyasam, but it is just a way of explanation. In as far as this shlokam is concerned, when you look at the samanyam, generally people's actions are may not differ, but the samriddhi is left to the person who is left to fate. It all depends on the word phalam, which has two meanings. One is samriddhi, the other is phalam, fruit. One is result, the other is phalam. So the vachyam is the vishesha roopam and the vyangyam becomes your samanyam. If both have to be said as vachyalankara, if arthantradvani arthantranyasa is a vachyalankara, then you will say hanuman abdhim atarathu kim dushkaram mahatmanam. That is the example that Kuvalanandakara says. So hanuman abdhim atarathu, hanuman crossed the ocean, kim dushkaram mahatmanam, what is not difficult for great people. So here both vishesha, which is your Hanuman, which is a particular person, and Samanyam, Mahatma, great people, is your generality. You are generalizing the statement. And it is a general statement with which you are justifying the particular statement or particular action. Both are present as Vachyam. Here, it is only the Vishesha that is present as Vachyam. The Samanya Rupam is understood. This gives us an opportunity to look at Niti Shatakam in a different angle now. We can analyze all the shlokas and find out which is Vishesha and if the Samanya. Yes, Aprastuta Prashamsa. If you take the entire Vakyam, then you can say that it is Aprastuta Prashamsa. Vakya Prakashyata, if it is only Phalam, then it is Arthantranyasa Dvani. That is what he is saying here. We will look at Lochanam and then see. Sorry, I'll keep that in mind. Ashokasya Phalam Amradivatu Nasti. Ashoka tree, Ashoka Vrikshasya Phalam tu Amradivatu Nasti. Kim Kriyatam? Pallavaha tu ativa hridyaha. Its flowers are so beautiful. Iti iyata abhida samapta eva. The abhida is done with this. Atra phala shabdasya shakti vashat. Shabda shakti vashat. Phala shabdasya shakti vashat. Samarthakam asya vastunaha purvameva pratiyate. Asya vastunaha samarthakam purvameva pratiyate. So we understand the samarthakam. How do we explain this? Lokottara jigisha tadupaya pravrittasya apihi phalam sampat lakshanam daivayattam kadachit na bhavet api iti evam rupam samanyam. A person who wishes to conquer the entire world, he takes up a lot of actions. Someone who desires to win may sometimes not be successful, so it doesn't matter. So sampat rupam phalam tu daivayattam kadachit na bhavati api. That is your samanyatmakam, which is vyangya. So nanu asya sarva vakyasya, you don't need to look at why there is aprastuta prashamsa or not. Padaprakashaha cha ayam dvanihi iti vakyasya arthantaratatparye api sati na virodaha. For if you take it as a padaprakashyatvam, it is arthantaranyasadvani. If you take the entire vakyam, then it is aprastuta prashamsa. So nanu asya sarva vakyasya aprastuta prashamsa pradhanyena vyangya tat katham arthantaranyasya vyangyata. This is aprastuta dvayoho yugapate ekatra pradhanya ayogat ashankya. He says this sarvaha hi dvani prapanchaha padaprakashaha vakya prakashaha cha vakshyate. So any dvani can either be known through padam or can be known through vakyam or through the entire text. This topic he is going to deal with in the third Udyotam. Pada Prakashita and Vakya Prakashita. He is just giving us an indication. If you want, you can completely ignore that line and move and take this shloka as just an example of Arthantaranyasa Dvani. But if you take it as Pada Prakashita, then only the word phalam contributes to two meanings and you have the Samanya Rupam Arthantaranyasam as a Dvani, as Vyangyam. Okay, it is not expressed in the shloka. If it is Vakya Prakashyam, then it is only the aprastuta, non-contextual idea of Raktashoka and Phalam is mentioned. The entire sentence, if you take it as a non-contextual thing, has been mentioned. And the context is more beautiful, he says, as applicable to the person to whom we are saying. You know, you're trying to console someone and for him, if you say, you know, you have undertaken so many endeavors, but they have not given you fruit. Don't worry. Sometimes you may get a fruit. Sometimes you may not. So that sort of a consoling a person is much more important and it is more beautiful than this. That's what he is trying to say here. So padaprakashaha sarvaha dvani prapanchaha padaprakashaha vakya prakashaha cha. Tatra phalapade arthantaranyasa dvanihi pradhanyena vakyetu aprastuta prashamsa. Tatra pipunaha phalapada upatta samartya samarthaka bhava pradhanyameva bhati arthantaranyasa dvanihi eva. Even if you take it as aprastuta prashamsa, it still has arthantaranyasa dvani that you can't deny, is what Lochanakara says. I have a difficulty in understanding too. I think we should just leave it at that and move on. Huh? Sariya. I would prefer to just take it as Padaprakashyata and look at it only as an Arthantaranyasa Dhvani instead of Aprastha Prashamsa. Don't confuse it with that. Sariya. Is that okay? Kamakshi.
ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கு இந்த பாயிண்ட். நான் வந்து காவிய பிரகாஷத்துல சொல்லி கொடுக்கறச்சா பிரத பிரகாஷே எதுக்கு இப்போ எதுக்கு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் எதுக்கு அவர் வந்து வாக்கிய பிரகாஷிதா பத பிரகாஷிதா போட்டு பட் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு அனாலிசிஸ் வரைச்சா வந்து
ரொம்ப
நல்லா இருக்கு. நான் ஐ திங்க் மை மைண்ட் அப்படி யோசிக்கவே இல்லை. பலத்திலேந்து ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்கா இதை பாக்குற உடனே வந்து இது எனக்கு இன் மை இமேஜினேஷன் இது வந்து சாருதத்தன் சொல்ற மாதிரி ஒரு ஸ்லோகம் மாதிரி தோணிட்டு நான் அங்க நிறைய மிச்ச கட்டிக்கத்தை நிறைய அப்ரஸ்வத பிரசம்சாதனை பாத்துக்கோம். சோ ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்கா அப்படி ஆயிடுச்சு. பட் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு புத்தியில இப்படி ஒரு வியாபாரம் வந்ததுன்னா பலம்ன்ற சப்தத்தை பேஸ் பண்ணி அது வந்து
சோ இட் டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் ஸ்லோகம் டு ஸ்லோகம். அதனாலதான் சொன்னேன் we have to go back and look at certain ஸ்லோகாஸ் whether it is if there is a பதப்பிரகாஷம் then it is an அர்த்தாந்திரநியாச துவனி. இல்லைன்னா அப்ரஸ்தத ஈவன் இஃப் தெர் இஸ் வாச்சியாலங்கார அப்ரஸ்தத பிரசம்சா இட் ஸ்டில் ஹேஸ் அர்த்தாந்தர துவனி பிகாஸ் அர்த்தாந்தர தாத்பரியே அஸ்தி தாத்பரியே சதி ந விரோதா அப்படிங்கிறார். அதனால அது வந்து கொஞ்சம் ஒரு ஒரு சி வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் அ டைம் வென் அப்ரஸ்துத பிரசம்சா ஹட் நாட் ப்ராபப்ளி டேக்கன் அ ஷேப் தட் அபய தீட்சிதர் ஹேஸ் கிவன் இல்லையா.
ஓகே மிருச்சகட்டிகம்லாம் எப்ப எழுதினது?
மிருச்சகட்டிகம் வந்து உனக்கு
பட் அத வியாக்கியதா வந்து ஐடென்டி அப்ரஸ்தத பிரசம்சா ஐடென்டிஃபை பண்ணது only அப்ரம் தான் சொல்றேன். ஓகே
ஆமா ஆமா அதுக்காக சொல்றேன். see the one who wrote the work would not have written it with alankara state it doesn't write the commentary to it. அதனால சொல்றேன் இவரை பொறுத்த வரையில் பதப்பிரகாஷாச்ச அயம் துவனிஹி அந்த ஆஸ்பெக்ட்ல பாத்துறணும். वाक्यस्य अर्थान्तरतात्पर्ये सति न विरोधः. इफ् दि एण्टैर् वाक्यम् इस् आल्सो टेकन् एण्ड् देर् इस् अनदर् अर्थ दट् इस् यु नो तात्पर्यं विवक्षा, इट् डजन्ट् मेटर् शब्दशक्तिनाल உனக்கு ध्वनि வந்துறதுங்கற புரியதா?
ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கு.
அனாலிசிஸ் தான் இது வந்து, அதான் தீசிஸ் கரெக்டா சொன்னார்.
பத பிரகாஷிதா இன்னைக்கு இப்பதான் எனக்கு ஆக்சுவலி கொஞ்சம் புரிய ஆரம்பிக்கிற மாதிரி இருக்கு. பத பிரகாஷிதா வாக்கிய பிரகாஷிதா why even bother having rent category indra madri na yosichindhen but ipo
no no it makes more sense when you start studying third udyotam inno alaga irukum siladala
podruche
cha dvitiyasya udaharanam yatha dvitiyah angarche idu illaya artha shakti udbavah so hridaye sthapitam anyuh and daivayate phale you cannot change that word also adanal adu shabda shakti moolam so that is parivritti asahatvam is also there so here it is artha shakti udbavam हृदय स्थापित मन्यु अपरोष मुखीमपि मां प्रसादयन् अपराधस्यापि न खलु ते बहुज्ञ रोषितुं शक्यं. बहुज्ञ क्लेवर वन, यू मेड अ मिस्टेक. सो अपराधस्यापि ते नायिका इज बीइंग कंसोल्ड बाय द नायका हू हैज मेड अ मिस्टेक. द नायिका इज रिप्लाइंग टू हिम द कामुका and saying, hey bahugnya, you know a lot of things, you are very clever indeed. Aparadhasyapi te hridaye sthapitam anyum aparosha mukhim api mam prasadayanne aparadhasyapi te roshitum na shakyam. You have made a mistake, I am unable to show anger towards you. अपराधस्यापि, ईवन् दू यू हव् मेड् अ मिस्टेक् ऐ एम् अनेबल् टु शो एङ्गर् टुवर्ड्स् यू. रोषितुं न शक्यं ते टुवर्ड्स् यू, यू हू आर् ट्रैङ्ग् टु यु नो कन्सोल् मी प्रसादयन् मां प्रसादयन् ऐ हाव् एङ्गर्, ऐ स्टिल् हाव् एङ्गर् इन् मै हार्ट्. हृदय स्थापितमन्युम् अपरोषमुखीम् अपि, ईवन् दो मै फेस् इस् नाट् शोयिङ्ग् दि एङ्गर् बट् ऐ एम् स्टिल् एङ्ग्रि. यू नो एव्रिथिङ्ग्, यू नो what is happening with me. Aparadhasyapite roshitu ashakyam, because you are trying to comfort me and I am not able to feel anger towards you. Atrahi vachya visheshena saparadhasyapi bahugnyasya kopaha kartum ashakyah iti samarthakam samanyam anvitam anyat tatparyena prakashate. Idella undu லோச்சனந்த. லெட்ஸ் கோ லைன் பை லைன் வாட் ஹி சேஸ். ஹிருதயே ஸ்தாபிதஹ நது பஹிஹி பிரகடிதஹ மன்யுஹ யயா. ஷி ஸ்டில் ஹேஸ் ஆங்கர் டுவர்ட்ஸ் ஹிம் அண்ட் ஷி இஸ் நாட் ஷோன் இட் ஆன் ஹர் ஃபேஸ். அத ஏவ அப்ரதர்ஷித ரோஷமுகீம் அபி அபரோஷமுகீம் அபி, ஹர் ரோஷம் இஸ் நாட் சீன் அவுட் சைட், ஷி ஹர் ஃபேஸ் டஸ் நாட் ஷோ தி ஆங்கர். மாம் பிரசாதயன், யூ ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு கன்சோல் மீ, ஹே பஹுஜ்ஞ, யூ நோ வெரி வெல், know a lot of things. Aparadhasyapi tava na khalu rosha karanam shakyam, rosha karanam na shakyam, I am not able to show anger. Atra bahugnya iti amantranarthaha visheshe paryavasitaha. Bahugnya, you know everything, and she is actually addressing only the kamuka who is in front of him, which is the vishesha, a particular person. Now the samanyam is vyangyam. Anantaram, after this, what are we understanding? Tad artha paryalochanat, we are looking at the meaning of what he is trying to say. Samanya rupam samartham pratiyate. So any lady who is angry, and if she is being comforted in a clever manner, bahugnya, those words are very important. Even a bad person can escape from any mistake. So that is the samanyam that we understand. So sa anantaram tu tad artha paryalochanat, anybody who is very clever, and if he, even if he is a bad person, if he comes and tries to placate his lover in such a clever manner, then it's possible for him to, you know, escape and actually enjoy the time with her, right? So सामान्यरूपं समर्थकं प्रतीयते तदेव चमत्कारिकारि सा हि खण्डिता सति शी इस् एङ्ग्री वैदग्ध्य अनुनीता शी इस् बीङ्ग् प्लकेटेड् आर् कम्फर्टेड् इन् अ चाटु मेनर् इन् अ वेरि क्लेवर् वे तं प्रति असूयां दर्शयन्ति असूया इस् एङ्गर् और् जेलस् See, I wanted to hold on to my anger so much, but you have, a small scene between a husband and wife, just to show how this, to understand this shlokam better. So a husband, the wife is very angry with the husband and she just walks down. This is a scene that I saw happen to my friends. Huh? So the wife is just walking down so angrily. Why did you put the clothes in that, you know, this laundry basket, that laundry basket, whatever. She was so angry. And then she was looking at the husband and the husband just looked at her. You know, you're very beautiful. That was his reaction immediately. So she just broke down and laughed. That is the situation you have to remember for the shloka. This happened. This is a very sweet scene, actually. You're looking so beautiful. She just forgot. And she couldn't be angry at him anymore. That is a very small incident, but it can, we are talking of a greater fault here, not just a laundry basket issue here. So, sa hi khandita sati vaidagdhya anunita tam prati asuyam. So she's not able to hold on to her anger and she actually feels jealous that, you know, he has escaped from such a bad situation in a clever manner. So, prati asuyam darshayanti itham aha yakaschit bahugnyaha dhurtaha sa evam saparadaha api. If he has made even such a committed a big crime, swa aparadha avakasham achadayati iti ma tvam atmani bahumanam mithya grahihi. This is another word. You think that you are hiding your mistake, but don't worry, I understand what is going on, what is happening. I may not be angry towards you, but you don't need to feel that you have covered your mistake. I understand that you have made a mistake. Aparadhasyapi. I know that you have made a mistake. So don't think lightly of me also. So she is trying to say that also. So even if it is a clever guy who is trying to, who has made a mistake, his mistake will not go unseen. So it will not be remain hidden. She will be a clever person and she will identify it. So don't have a false arrogance. So any bad person should not have a false arrogance that he has cheated. Palanal, palanal thiridan urunal ahappaduva. A thief of many days will be caught one day. That idea is also Arthantaranyasam. Yeah. It's actually Hridayasthapitamanyam. Hridayasthapitamanyam aparoshamukhim api mam prasadayanne aparadhasyapi nakalute bahugnyaha roshitum shakyam. The shlokam simply gives us a very skeletal meaning, but for such simple shlokas, Abhinav Gupta gives it so much of beauty. Then only we realize that, oh, there is so much of dhvani in it. Otherwise, it becomes a very nirasa shlokam. Adhikada sahridayatvam is very important. Let's look at the line that he says. Atrahi vachya visheshena saparadhasyapi bahugnyasya. Even if he has made a mistake, bahugnyaha, he knows a lot of things. Kobaha kartum ashakyaha. It's difficult to be angry towards a person who has made a mistake, but he is very clever enough to cover his mistakes. This is a very normal dhvani that Anandavardhana has given, but Abhinav Gupta has taken it to a different level. इति समर्थकं सामान्यं अन्वितं अन्यत् तात्पर्येण प्रकाशते. दिस् इस् द सामान्यं दट् अन्यत् सामान्यम् अन्यत् समर्थकं सामान्यं तात्पर्येण एव प्रकाशते. वक्तु सो यू केन् ऐदर् से दिस् इस् नाट् वक्तृ इच्छा और् एनिथिङ्ग्. इट् इस् जस्ट् विशेषेण अन्वितत्वेन एव सामान्यस्यापि ध्वनिरूपेण प्रतीयते. ஓகே, அந்த தாத்பரியம்ங்கிறது தாத்பரிய சக்தின்னு எடுத்துக்காத. ஆ சொல்லு.
ஓ சரி, என்னன்னு எடுத்து சாரி சொல்லிங்க சொல்லிங்க.
தாத்பரிய சக்தி தாத்பரியேன, தட் இஸ் த பிரதானதையா துவனிஹி ஏவ அத்ர பிரகாசத்தை, சாமான்ய ரூபம் துவனிஹி பிரகாசத்தை அப்படின்னு எடுத்துக்கோ.
சமர்த்தகம் சாமான்யம் டச்ச சாமான்யேன விசேஷஸ்ய சமர்த்தனம் பண்றதுன்றதுனால அது சமர்த்தகம்.
ஆமா,
இந்த இடத்துல
தட் இஸ் த ஜஸ்டிபிகேஷன், த ஜென்ரலிட்டி இஸ் யுவர் ஜஸ்டிபிகேஷன் ஹியர். சாமான்யம் ஏவ விசேஷஸ்ய சமர்த்தக ரூபத்தையா அத்ர உக்தம், ஆர் உக்தம் இல்ல துன்யதே
பிரதி பிரதியமானமாக.
சரியா, இதோட நிறுத்திப்போமா?